It's a great turnout this morning for the Colorado Springs Walk MS. The event lets those affected by multiple sclerosis connect and helps raise money to find a cure for the disease. The event is a special one for News 5 anchor Rob Quirk, who spoke before the walk started. Over the years, Walk MS events nationwide have raised more than $1 billion for research.